Yeah, SBEs. I have the MySpace. No.
To my right. Got the introduction of Chuck Black to Grind Time New York. You know what it is.
Chuck Black, man. Jersey. Stand the fuck up, man. Obama 09.
There you go. Political statements and all. Right, yo, call it in the air. Heads or tails?
Tails.
Got it, yo. You want to go first? All right, yo. Know the time? Go on the clock, Iceman.
Yo, I slay crews like Mavericks. This lame dude is average. Cause you know what? I heard he had a gay crew from Paris. And it's too bad they're not here to see you in Paris. Cause you know what? With the way this whole slut holds nuts, I can say he's flowing like a squirrel. And there's quite a few things that I know about your girl. I'ma tell you a little story. This man is a type fool. I used to know this dude way back in high school. And I admit, sometimes we would smoke hash forever. But he ain't know me and this girl had the same class together. So I'ma tell you a little story. I'm a big boss. This girl was looking sexy with her legs crossed. I wrote her a note in the classroom saying, would you let me fuck you? And I put my hands on the desk. When I got the note back, the answer was yes. She was looking sexy in her damn house. I asked her where you wanna fuck. She said, my man house. But you don't let a weapon spray, cause I fucked your girl in your own house. That's the reason why your door was open when you came home yesterday.